Stanley Police Superintendent Elmer Decena of Apali, Pampanga Police Station confirms 5 persons dead in the road crash along Barangay Tabuyok this Saturday afternoon. Apali PNP's initial investigation said that a van with 15 people on board crashed on the elevated portion of NLEX after one of the tires blew out. 8 passengers propelled from the car windows and plunged into a residential area below, while the rest were found on the road. The Pampanga MDRRMO rescued the victims and found out that 13 of the passengers were overseas Filipino workers going to catch their flight in Clark International Airport going to the Middle East. Police have yet to identify the cause of the incident as well as the full names of the victims on board. Some of them were brought here at JBL Memorial Medical Center in Apali, Pampanga, San Fernando, Pampanga, and they're still being attended to. Traffic in NLEX is already normal. Stanley.
All right. Thanks a lot for the update. Kevin Manalo there reporting to us from Apali, Pampanga.